30 minutes away from El Malecón, and people say that it has very amazing views because it's in the kind of like in the mountain. So we've never been here before and we are very excited. Beautiful here, very green.
We got the Christmas cactus.
I said we should bring a little extra money.
Yes.
And I wonder if they sell other stuff here too, or is that it?
This is the place.
Okay, so should we figure it out?
Oh, we got a Primero nos sentamos y después tomamos la orden, ¿o?
Sí, usted siéntese donde guste y ahorita voy en un museo con ustedes y le voy a tomar la orden.
Ok, gracias. Through the forest this way. There is a river over there.
Pretty dry.
Come down and go for a walk after.
Yeah, let's have food first. What do you think of this place?
Very nice. Mucho calor.
Yeah, it is very hot in here already.
This is called barbacoa. They serve with some beans, sopa fria, and this is the meat. They give us some tortillas. What's in here?
Ooh, it's so hot.
What do you think?
I think it looks great. Yeah, you definitely need two orders of this.
So yeah, this is one order, so it's just perfect for one person. Yeah. We thought it might be bigger, but it's not. Gracias.
Gracias. That's it.
No, sería todo. This is agua de Jamaica, and Jay got his Coke, not regular, they don't have regular, they just have light Coke.
They had regular, I saw everybody with it.
No, he said they don't have it anymore.
Anymore? We got a table over there.
The service was very fast. Mm-hmm. I saw all these complaints in Google Maps that they were so slow and the customer service is not that great. It was actually pretty fast.
Super fast.
So, yeah.
We've been here for 5 minutes.
Let's just eat now.
Thank you.
So we are going down the river. That's the river over there. I don't know if you guys can see it from here, but see, this is why you gotta bring runners to these places, especially if you're going down. This place is so green. I feel like here it definitely rains more. We have to get there before the battery runs out of the camera. 40% left. Look how beautiful, you guys. It's amazing. It looks greener than in El Centenario, that's for sure. So happy I brought my run. So the barbacoa for today was 180 pesos, you guys, and 35, yes, 180 pesos each. Oh yeah, it's the river. The river and eagle cloudy, thank goodness. It is pretty rough to get here, so if you guys wanna come see the river, bring comfortable shoes. Here's Jay getting the drone ready for the footage. Seems like there's more water running through that way. Ooh, very spiky one. Water.